So what I have to do now is I took out the aileron out of the aileron socket, which is it's in a Y. So it's one going into the aileron and it's going out to two servos. So this is gonna get hooked up the exact same way. Goes into the aileron, goes out to two servos. So let's do that and see what happens.